I have made an app where I can control this magic stone, which I have on my iPad here. So by moving my hand, I can make the stone move in different ways. And the secret trick is this sensor tag. So I have a Texas Instrument sensor tag in my hand. And using the accelerometer, I control this magic stone in the app.